pictures of people with fish from throughout the years. Look. Where is it? There it is. Pig roast. Look at how fat that smallmouth is. We're gonna get him. Okay.
Is it a bite? That is a bite. All right, Reggie, getting hit. There, yep, he's hitting it again. You ready? Gonna do a hook set in a second, as soon as he takes it. Go. First fish of the trip, and it's on a Senko. Here we go. First one. There it is. Green pumpkin.
Turn into a pearl by 10 of the week.
Done.
Got him, man.
There it is. Yes. Reggie, pound it.
Bam.
Look at that pretty fish.
Mollies are very pretty.
Reggie, do you see the colors on that fish? I mean, it's nothing huge, but look. Little guy, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Even though he's little, he still fought hard. Little dude.
There you go. Good
job. There's a bite. Please take it. Tiny. Got him. Tiny fish. Still fought though. Okay, you're right there. Go next to you. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh,
What a net job, Reggie. That was good. Oh yes, fat little bass. Pudgy. Boom. Coffee break? Don't you love these fish?
I like them.
Reggie. He came off.
There we go. 25 pounder got away.
25 pounder got away. That was probably like, I don't know, a pound and a half, two, maybe. I don't know.
25
pounds,
you might
pay
that.
Where's the, there it is. Can't hurt to throw the old lipless crank. Not the cast I wanted, but work with it. There he is, on. Reggie. It's way out.
Rail trap.
Pretty fish. Oh yeah, eating Reggie's food.
Oh, he got air. Red eye, you want?
Okay.
Fishing with Reggie is way too cool. It's just the...
I don't know.
It's almost a he doesn't know, but...
Yeah.
Got it. It's slipping out of my hand. Where do you want me to put it?
Well, we're gonna take it to the beach.
Okay, so Reggie has a snake.
A fox snake? Yep. That's skin in the house.
Hold it up. What kind of snake is that?
What kind of snake did you say this was? A fox? Did you hear what he said?
Yeah.
It's the ones that are yellow and black diamonds on it?
Probably come off this one. See, it's a venture up here. I just found it over there just cruising around. So I'll take it back there. It won't hurt it.
Looks like it.
I'm telling you, this boat just cuts right through it. I love it. Good one.